This is Greg from Ookla with a speedtest.net Tuesday tip.
One of the changes we're making over time is opening up speedtest.net to more hosts. Previously, when you were in a major city, we only showed one host at a time to keep it simple. But now we're beginning to show up to 5 hosts per city. This means more options, but it also may potentially mean more accurate results using our begin test button. You see, when we push this begin test, we try to find you the closest server on the network. We ping the 5 nearest servers on our map and choose the one with the lowest ping. That's the server taking the least amount of time for a request to go out to that server and a response to come back to you. This helps us determine which server is closest on the network, not just physically, but in terms of the shortest distance data has to actually travel. Shorter distances mean potentially more accurate results, and with more servers per city, speedtest.net will have more options for testing than ever. Whether you're a first-time user or a long-time pro, visit speedtest.net today to find out how your connection performs and whether it's delivering what you were promised by your ISP. Check back next Tuesday for another speedtest.net tip.